Lucy with your news to go. Tonight, a man who was accused of killing a Fayetteville woman is out of jail. Prosecutors charged Rico Cohn with murdering Nina Ingram today. We learned charges against him were dropped after a key witness in the case died from natural causes. Prosecutors said without her testimony, the case was sunk. Searchers today found the body of a man who drowned in Siloam Springs. The man disappeared below the water yesterday while he was swimming at the kayak park. Searchers say they found him in about 15 feet of water. He was not wearing a life jacket. A rape suspect in our area is now out of jail. Police say Troy Howard raped a 4-year-old. He bonded out of jail earlier today. Investigators say there could be more victims. Police say if your child has ever been around that man, to come forward. Well, some storms moving through our area. Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee has her full forecast. Darby.
Yeah, there will be that threat of storms later on this evening and tonight. Let's take a look at our radar here. This is the last 6 hours from our Wednesday afternoon into Wednesday evening. You see these storms break out across central Missouri. They're slowly making their way to the south. So early on our Thursday morning, late tonight, could see a few of these getting to northwest Arkansas, though I don't really anticipate a lot of severe weather. Some of that lightning and thunder could wake you up later on tonight in northwest Arkansas. We've got that chance. In the River Valley, I expect dry conditions for most of us. Temperatures dropping tonight in the 70s. Tomorrow, we're talking better chances of storms in the afternoon and the evening in northwest Arkansas and in the River Valley. And some of those storms could be strong to severe tomorrow. High temperatures in the mid-80s in northwest Arkansas, low 90s. So plenty of heat and humidity to work with tomorrow. A lot of instability. And certainly there will be that threat of mainly damaging winds and large hail. So we'll watch the situation closely on Thursday and be back with more updates on 4029 Sunrise starting Thursday morning at 4:30.